Hello folks, this is Daniel again, Clean Next Exterior in Shrewsbury, Massachusetts. Okay, we're going to be cleaning the roof. Not pretty bad up here. Just this side has some lichens. Actually, there's lichens everywhere and streaking. And that corner over there has a lot of moss. From this tree touching the roof and the house. Second property, I'm done with the first one. It's a big house and partial roof cleaning right here. There's moss, I don't know if you can see. Then on the other side of the house, that's about it. Okay, I'm kind of soaping half of the house. Then I have to do the shed. I think I'm just gonna do the front as a freebie, because there's a wire fence, electric wire fence on the back, guarding some chickens. So I'm just gonna be careful. There's the moss. Okay, all done with the backside and the sides of the house. Now I just need to do the front. And I only did the front side of the fence. There's an electric, off the shed, I mean, there's an electric fence on the back, so I'm not gonna be messing with that. Can see it. Okay, all done on this house. I'm gonna wrap up and head home. Thank you for watching.